lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. Totti!
The big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck wood, and he looks hungry for more.
His position was perfect. The invitation was there for him, and his response, absolutely clinical.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
Manchester United go ahead, one goal to the good. Forward it goes. Down by a lack of accuracy. Enzo Perez. There has been just the early goal here, and the score is 1-0. Enzo Perez. Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Well played, he saw that coming. That's a throw. To the keeper and try something new. Hussai. Van Dijk tries to get it forward quickly. Sancho. Oh, that had to be more accurate. And here's Totti. And it's
has a hit!
Like the outcome.
Look, if you defend so carelessly, it's going to prove costly. And to afford that sort of room to somebody, you know, what are they expecting? To get away with it? It's not going to happen.
Manchester United take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
De Ligt cuts it out. Conte. Totti. He'll hit it! Rising over the bar.
Totti came up with a decent crack, but he knew rather quickly he'd gotten underneath it.
Nola tries to locate someone up front. Mertens receives it in a good position. Torres unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. And it's played forward. Mertens, a scorer already in the game. He's got away. And Torres! And it's there! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight! And that really is so, so impressive.
Fernando Torres showed real composure then. I mean, how often do you see a player do everything right until he gets into the box, only to completely kind of fluff the finish? Not him.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. We hit half time. And as easy as 1, 2, 3, it really has been that straightforward. Halfway through the match, but very little to suggest that much will change in the second half. Peter, do I really need to say anything, or can I simply refer you to the scoreline?
Manchester United have established themselves in a position of absolute supremacy. An action-packed 45 minutes, and they have raced into a three-goal lead. And if you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
Cleared without complication.
It's got through. There's no flag. He's left his man. Up to meet it. He scored. And they are right back within touch. A great delivery and a finish to match.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
River Plate give themselves a fighting chance, back in with a shout. Deftly done. He's gone for it! Brought forward, what does he try from here? It's offside, yes it is. Hussai hoists it forward. Torres with a shot! Olipa could fall kindly. Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Fernando Torres simply had to find something instinctive because of the unexpected way the ball came loose.
Enzo Perez. Ginola. Quintero. Forward it goes. Finds himself eased off the ball. Totti tries to get it forward quickly. He could... Torres! And he's there to make a great save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Look, there are some very good headers of a ball in this team now, and they'll be demanding the right delivery to give them a chance to...
Massive leap! Oh, not the best of headers. Quintero. Oh, good interception. Conte driving on now. What can they conjure from here? And he's made sure that that won't get through. Hoists it forward.
Prato
gets away from his opponent. Well, it did look promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third.
Mertens tries to...
And the finish! That would have been game, set and match.
He'll be fuming with himself for not converting. He could have killed it off.
Real chance! Pulls it out of harm's way. Confirmation that there will be 4 minutes stoppage time. plays it out to the flank.
Gets the better of his man. And the shot!
He's missed, but by that far.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
The referee has seen enough. Manchester United away with the win. They've done really well done in all departments.